I added 2 cups of glutinous rice flour. I added 1/2 cup of granulated sugar. Mix well. I added 2 cups of water. 1 cup flour equals 1 cup water. Mix until the flour and sugar dissolves. I steamed the mixture for a few minutes while mixing it with a rubber spatula. Dust the parchment paper with cornstarch. Pour the mochi dough in the parchment paper. Dust the rolling pin with cornstarch on. Just do what I am doing and refrigerate for 30 minutes.